Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen.
night has fallen, dear mother. Long day is o'er. Before thy image, I am kneeling once more to thank thee for keeping me safe this day, to ask thee this night to keep evil away. Many times have I fallen, mother dear, many graces neglected, since last I knelt here. Wilt thou not in pity, my own mother mild, ask Jesus to pardon the sins of thy child? I am going to sleep now. Day's work is done. Its hours and its moments have passed one by one. God, who will judge me, has counted them all. He has numbered each grace. He has counted each fall. In his book they are written against the last day. A mother asked Jesus to wash them away. For one drop of his blood for sinners was spilt is sufficient to cleanse the world of its guilt. And of ere the dawn I shall draw my last breath, the sleep I take thee, the long sleep of death. Be near me, mother, for dear Jesus' sake, when at eternity sure my soul shall awake. Amen.
With a flower, thank heaven for a moment. glorifica. Anima mea Dominum.
Et exultat in spiritus meus. In Deus salutari meo.
Quia respexit humilitatem ancile sue. Senim ex hoc beata medicent omnes generationes.
Quia fecit mi magna qui potens est, et sanctum nomen eius.
Et misericordia eius a progenie in progenie. Mentibus eum.
Fecit potentiam in brachio suum. Dispersit superbos mente cordi sui.
De possuit potente est sede. Exaltavit humile.
Iesu oriente simple viponis, et ibit est dimisit in anes.
Suscepit Israel puerum suum. Recordatus misericordiae sue.
Sicut locutus est ad patres nostros, Abraham et semini eius in saecula.
Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto.
Sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum.
Thank you. Fairest of creatures, purest of virgins, you are our pride and our boast. Bringing the Savior, conquering evil, guiding the sinner when lost.
Let's sing to our Mother.